souls, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with a pair card reading on what do they desperately want to tell you right now. Okay, so I also want to add I'm open for personal readings. If you wish to book a personal reading with me, message me on my email, which is written in the description box down below. All right, so getting back onto your reading, I've picked out three piles for you today. For the first pile we have the black tourmaline, for the second pile we have the white stone, for the third pile we have the tree crystal. All right, so choose whichever pile or crystal you feel drawn to the most, and I'll see you in the readings. All right, hey guys, those of you who chose pile one, the black tourmaline crystal, this is your reading. Okay, so what does your person want to desperately tell you right now? All right, so we have the five of swords, the four of swords. All right, bottom of the deck energy is the world. I'm gonna get another card. So your person is feeling a lot about you lately. They're thinking a lot about you lately is the vibe. Okay, and they have a lot of things to tell you. Okay, they want to tell a lot of things to you. They want to share some sort of truth with you, basically. That might be the case for some of you guys. We have the three of wands, and at the bottom of the deck we have the five of cups. All right, so they are in their very low energies right now. Okay, they want to just tell you how much they miss you, how much they want to see you. Okay, if you guys are like at a distance or something, because I definitely see some sort of distance. Okay, like they're waiting for something, they're waiting for a green flag from you, like right now. I don't think that you guys have been communicating with this person. There's like a separation over here for some of you guys. Okay, so that's why this person is trying to focus more on themselves, to heal themselves, and I feel like you are also doing the same for yourselves. But I feel like they feel left out. Okay, they feel freaking left out. They feel like you withdrew your energy from their life. They don't feel like you're there anymore with them. All right, they just feel like you're walking away from them. So they just are getting really devastated. They're getting really heartbroken over the fact that you are moving on. Basically, they want balance with you. They want a recognition of this connection with you. Okay, they're gonna fight for this connection. They would actually say that they would fight for this connection, and they are trying to be a better version of themselves for you. Okay, is the vibe. And they know that they broke your heart. I feel like this person hurt you in the past. Okay, so they want to apologize, and they feel a lot of regret, and they feel really guilty. Okay, for what they have done to you. So let's get some more cards to clarify the five of swords in your reading. We have the page of pentacles. Yeah, they feel like you are trying to date someone new or meet someone new. They are just so afraid that you might be with someone else, and they just want to tell you that please don't leave me, please don't like leave me behind is the vibe over here. They're just waiting and waiting for a text or a call or a message from you, basically. Okay, they just don't know what to do. They feel so freaking trapped. Okay, they feel so freaking trapped. They don't know what to do in this situation. They are so freaking confused. Okay, let's clarify this four of swords. So we have the king of wands. So they have done a lot of thinking, and they have a lot of passion towards you. Okay, they have done a lot of thinking, and they have like made a goal, which is you. Okay, they would tell you that they are determined to get you. They would fight any obstacle that is in their way of this ten of pentacles with you. Okay, so they definitely think of a future with you is the vibe. They would tell you that they're interested in a long-term relationship with you, that they want to build something stable with you, because why not? You're like the one for them. They feel like you're the one for them is the vibe. So they definitely want balance. They want to like make this connection right with you. Okay, they would literally say that. So let's clarify the three of wands. We have death. Okay, so they are so freaking vulnerable. They just feel like this connection is over and they can't take it. They're waiting for, they still have hope. Okay, they are holding on to hope for this connection. Maybe some of you guys moved on from this connection, or maybe some of you guys are still in love with this person, but this person is definitely still holding on to a lot of passion and love towards you. Okay, they would actually say that, and they would say that we have had a past with each other, but they really want to make this right. Okay, they want to like spark up the connection's potential and make this going, basically make this work. Okay, so we have the star over here, so they definitely see you as someone really attractive, really beautiful, handsome, really talented, smart. Okay, so they definitely see you as the one. They see you as like their star that outshines all others. Maybe they would actually say you that for some of you guys, okay, because they really admire you, everything about you. So if this person made you feel unworthy, that's like not the case. This person feels like you're enough for them, or even more than enough for them. Okay, you have the Page of Swords, so they have a really keen eye on you. They have a really like big eye on you. Okay, like on your social media, they would be stalking your social media. Okay, and they're just, you know, really curious to see what you're up to right now. And they would actually like say that maybe that you guys are like moving on from them, please don't leave me and all of that. You might receive a text or a message from them for some of you guys. Okay, this might be an ex that you guys are asking about for some of you guys. Okay, or just someone you have been involved as in like a situationship maybe for some of you guys. Okay, so let's clarify for the page. Okay. Pentacles. We have the Eight of Swords. Yeah, they want to make this offer with you. They want to give you this offer. They want to give you this stable offer, maybe take you out. Okay, but they don't know how to, basically, with this Eight of Swords. They don't know how to actually approach you with that perfect offer. They are stuck. Maybe there's some sort of situation which is holding them back, but right now they are trying to end something with someone, or like trying to get out of a toxic relationship or a situationship, or just, you know, a toxic situation. Okay, because they see you as the one, they want to be with you, they feel happy with you. Okay, we have the Fool. Yeah, oh my god, look at the irony. So we have the Page of Cups, so they want to start this connection as a new beginning, so that you guys could like get to know each other again, get to know each other in a better way. Okay, because they definitely see that this connection is divinely guided. This connection is really blessed. Okay, and they are not gonna find a person like you. They feel that, and they might even say that to you when like the moment is right. So they definitely want a new beginning. Okay, they are ending something toxic to be with you, is the vibe. They're trying to get over the obstacles to be with you. Okay, so that's sweet. You have appreciation, so this person appreciates your efforts towards this connection, towards their well-being, or just, you know, like always supporting them emotionally. Okay, we have patience, so you guys have held on to a lot of patience, okay, towards this person. And this person is also like saying that they're gonna be patient with you. Okay, so we have envy over here, so this person might be envious of people around you. Okay, or just, you know, envy, like, yeah, basically people around you, because they don't get a chance to be around you, so they just, you know, fantasize a lot about his vibe over here. Okay, we have caring connection, so this person definitely wants a caring connection, maybe like a stable connection with you, is the vibe. Okay, yeah, look, happy family just beneath it. Okay, so they definitely want a happy family. They see you as their family, is the vibe. Okay, and they definitely have some like really stable feelings for you. Okay, they would actually say that they love you or something. Okay, they definitely have some deep feelings for you. Okay, so let's get some more cards. Let's get some advice for you. We have listen to your intuition. Okay, we have big happy changes, and we have wait. So big happy changes are coming, but you need to wait for this connection. If you want to wait, you could wait, or you can move on and just, you know, like take this connection to another level if you want to, for like the future. Like, you could keep it for the future is what I'm trying to say, okay? So big happy changes. So like a lot of changes are coming into your life right now, okay? Many positive outcomes are far, and I'm definitely seeing that you guys are like transforming. You guys are like ascending on a new level. You guys are healing. Maybe some of you guys might be healers or something, or they just feel like you healed them, okay? You healed them with your angelic energy, with your positive attitude, basically, okay? There's something about health over here, okay? Like, some of you guys might be doctors, or you're like working in the medical field or something. That might be the case for some of you guys, okay? Or it's just that you guys are really focused on shaping your body, or just, you know, transforming basically in some sort of way. That might be the case for some of you guys, and this person is seeing it, and this person wants to congratulate you. This person is really proud of you for what you're doing, okay? So yeah, another card that you guys chose at the beginning of this reading, we have steady progress. So this person is like moving towards this connection, making this connection a reality slowly, okay? Because they are still really immature and they don't know what sort of actions they should take to make this connection grounded, okay? So they are making steady progress, and it's gonna work out. If you want it to work out, it's up to you, okay? It's completely up to you if you wanna invest in this connection or not. So yeah, I guess this is all that I have for you guys today. I hope it resonated. If it didn't resonate, you're free to check out the other piles in this reading, or check out more videos on my channel. Love you guys. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Bye bye. Hey guys, those of you who chose pile 2, this white stone, alright, this is your reading. So what does your person desperately want to tell you? Alright, let's find out. So we have, as your overall energy of your pile, we have the 3 of cups. So maybe you're friends with this person, or you just know them through a friend basically, and they really appreciate your friendship, okay? They appreciate your friendship. They want to tell you that you're a great friend, you're a great supporter, you're a great cheerleader. Some of you guys, you are cheerleaders or something, or you just cheer them up, okay? That's the vibe. So let's get some more cards. You have the Queen of Swords. So I feel like there's some sort of distance between you guys, okay? They just feel like you are acting really cold towards them, okay? So just a second. We have the Page of Cups. Yeah, this is a newly built connection, okay? I feel like some of you guys just met this person, okay? Or if you just like know this person like from a long time, they want to like have this beautiful friendship with you, get to know you better, and just go out on dates with you, hang out with you, and just make this connection more stable, okay? We have the Lovers, so they definitely love you, definitely have feelings for you. They would tell you that you guys make a really great couple or something, you guys are a really great match for each other. But why are you acting so freaking like cold? They would actually say that. Why are you so distant? They would actually say that, okay? But they definitely appreciate many things about you that you have done for them, because I feel like you have done a lot, okay? And they would just say that you're so generous, you're so loving, nurturing, you have always been there for me, okay? You have always supported me, but I never did the same for you. There was like an equal give and take in this connection, is the vibe, okay? So yeah, and if you guys just met this person, I feel like there's some sort of clarity that you guys are gonna receive from this connection. This is gonna be a really long-term connection, is the vibe for many of you guys, okay? We have the 7 of pentacles, okay? So yeah, this person admires you. They would say that they admire you, and you're so freaking abundant, you're so amazing. Like, they would just like appreciate you, is the vibe. That's like the whole vibe of your reading over here, okay? That's like the whole vibe. All right, so let's clarify. I'm gonna get back to that. Let's just clarify the Queen of Swords first, and the Page of Cups. Okay, then I'll move on to the Seven of Pentacles properly. Okay, just a second. So many cards. Okay. So we have the Fool. Yeah, I was really getting this energy where you guys just met this person. Oh my god, look. We have the Ace of Cups. So this person definitely has a lot and a lot of love for you. Okay, like seriously, a lot of love. We have the King of Cups. Oh my god, like a lot of Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio energy. Cancer. I don't know why I said Cancer, but some of you guys might be Cancer. This person might be a Cancer. There could be a water sign or an earth sign. Okay. Yeah. You guys are really fast moving people, right? You guys never settle. You just do what you want. You just get what you want. You would do anything to get what you want. And they see that, okay? So that's why they just want to, like, be dominant in this connection, basically, because you are really independent and strong, okay? So they want to just, like, oh my god, look, we have the Ace of Cups again. So they literally have, like, really deep feelings for you, okay? But they don't show it. I don't think that they show it. They don't wear their heart on their sleeves. They would actually, like, tell it to you after some time, maybe, for some of you guys, okay? But they definitely want a new beginning if you guys had, like, you know, a past with this person. Or, you know, just this is like a newly built connection and they just saw you and they were like, wow, this is my person, basically. So, they are just really amazed that they found you. Okay, they're just really blessed. They feel like they're blessed, okay, that they found you. They're just really happy, okay, to be in your presence, to be acknowledged by you, is the vibe. Okay, so, just a second, let me get some more cards. So yeah, they're just taking a leap of faith in this connection. Maybe they would be communicating to you, basically. Okay, maybe you might be working with this person, is the vibe over here. Maybe you guys are working with this person, or you just know this person from work. Or you guys are friends. Okay, just take whatever resonates in your situation. I always say that. We have the Four of Pentacles. So, if this is like a long-term connection, you already know this person from a long time, then I'm definitely seeing that this person is still thinking about you, okay? And I feel like you guys are in communication with this person, okay? Maybe some of you guys might be in a relationship with this person and you're just curious to see what this person wants to say to you. So this person definitely wants to say that they love you so much. They would do anything with the King of Cups and the Page of Cups. Okay, that's like really rare. Okay. So this is like a transformation I'm seeing over here. So their feelings for you have grown. Okay, they have like gone deeper through time, is the vibe. Okay. So I'm definitely seeing that this Four of Pentacles over here, they are really protective of you. They really have, like, they care about you, basically, and they hate it when someone just, you know, judges you or just says shit about you. They hate it, okay? They feel like just punching that person in the face is the vibe. Yeah, I don't know why, but like they get really violent when someone says anything about you. They care about you like a lot, okay? So I feel like you guys have invested a lot in this connection. We have the Ten of Pentacles. So yeah, I was really getting this energy that you guys might be married to this person, but I didn't say it, so I'm gonna say it now. Some of you guys might be married to this person, or it's just that you guys are gonna be married in the future. You guys might end up with this person in the long term, or it's just that you guys know this person from a long time, and maybe you had a relationship with this person and you had a past, and now you guys want to get back with each other, is the vibe. Or it's just that you guys just met this person, you already know that this person is the one, basically. Okay, just take whatever resonates in the situation. So they're determined to get to you, all right? They're determined to make this connection work, is the vibe. Okay, just a second. Okay, so this is a really positive reading so far. Now let's get some more cards to see what else would they actually say to you, okay? Because they think a lot about you. They would say that they think a lot about you. They think you're so beautiful, handsome, and they feel like they found a gem, okay? They would actually say that they found a gem, okay? We have all tied up, but they just don't know how to say it. They don't know how to they can like get it out of their mouth because they feel so freaking intimidated by you. Women holding a heart. So you guys are people who hold your hearts, like who wear your hearts on your sleeves is the vibe. So maybe you actually told this person about your feelings, or maybe they might be telling you about their feelings, okay? And they haven't responded to you properly. That might be the case for some of you guys. We have a man holding a coin. So yeah, they want to provide for you. They would say that they want to take care of you. They want to spoil you with gifts or something, okay? So yeah, okay. Let's get some advice for you now, pile two. We have in the near future. Something significant might happen in the near future. It could be anything, months, weeks, days, or even a year or something. Oh my god. Okay. Peaceful resolution. So they definitely want a peaceful resolution with you within the next few months. Okay, so we're getting a lot of time slots over here. So we have this card over here. We have don't stop. So right now, you might not receive such messages from your person because your person is still confused. Not confused, they are really nervous. Okay, they are nervous, they don't know what they're feeling. Like I said, I feel like some of you guys just met this person. I'm getting really mixed energies in a reading. Okay, you just met this person and this person doesn't know how they feel yet. They're gonna realize it soon. But they definitely have a lot of love for you. Okay, they would say that they love you. Okay, you might get a confession out of them. If you wanna know in depth if they're gonna confess to you or not, I have a video on that. If you want to check it out, it's linked in my description box. All right, so it's up to you if you want to watch it or not. So now, revealing the card that you guys chose at the beginning of this reading, we have love. Okay, so definitely they love you, okay, but they just don't know how to say it. Maybe they are gonna, like, maybe for some of you guys already told you, okay, or they're gonna tell you soon, okay. Or it's just you told them and they finally realize their feelings for you, like in a dramatic way, like in the movies. Okay, so they definitely love you like a lot. Okay, so this is like confirmation. Like, what else do you want to hear, man or girl, whatever. Okay, so yeah, I guess this is all that I have for you guys today. I hope it resonated, and if it didn't resonate, you're free to check out the other piles in this reading. Love you guys. I'll see you guys soon. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Bye bye. Hey guys, those of you who chose pile three, this tree stone, this is your reading. Okay, so what does your person wants to desperately tell you right now? Okay, so we have the High Priestess as your overall energy of the reading. Okay, of your reading. Just a second, guys. Okay, so this person definitely wants to say that you are so freaking talented, you have a lot of potential, you guys are so freaking mysterious that they can't actually get to know you that easily. That makes them more interested in you is the vibe. Okay, and they just feel like you have this light side and this dark side to yourselves, that, you know, you are sometimes really angelic, and sometimes if someone like treats you the wrong way, you're so freaking like you're such a badass on the other side. Okay, that's the vibe. So yeah, and they definitely see this connection as like divinely guided. This connection is blessed. This connection is gonna lead into some really, like, this is a really fruitful connection is what they feel like. Okay, it's what they would actually say to you if you guys discuss about this connection. We have the Nine of Wands coming up, so I feel like someone is like putting their guard up over you. It could be you or them. Like, maybe it could be you, I don't know, or maybe it's them. Okay, just take whatever resonates. So maybe someone is working hard over something over here, so they need their like boundaries right now so that they could focus more on their work or on their tasks or on their endeavors or goals, or just, you know, focusing on what's important right now. We have the Knight of Cups, so they would actually confess to you, for some of you guys, okay, they would actually tell you how they feel, or, you know, they would actually like tell you that they love you because they definitely have some sort of deep feelings for you. And they just hate it that you have all of these walls up to like keep them out. Yeah, that's why they don't know more about you. Maybe some of you guys might be introverts, or it's just that you're like a really private person, you don't let anyone in that easily is the vibe. Okay, so we have the Queen of Cups at the bottom of the deck. So definitely, like, they see you as a really caring, loving, nurturing person, and they definitely see that you guys are really grounded people. Okay, and they want something stable with you. So let's clarify the high priestess, okay? We have the world, oh my god. So they would say that they feel complete with you. They feel like at the top of the world, you make them feel like $1 million, okay? You make them feel so happy, you make them feel so passionate, okay, is the vibe. So they will also say that you mean the world to them, because you do, okay? And they just want to explore new things with you, explore life with you, is the vibe. Like, complete this, this journey with you, okay? This journey of life with you. So sweet, okay? So let's clarify the 9 of Wands, all right? We have the Star, oh my god, like, can this reading get any better over here? Like, this person... Oh my god, they feel like you are hiding something from them, okay? You are like hiding something, like your weaknesses or something, or your strengths. You just don't like to be like disturbed, is the vibe for some of you guys, okay? You hate it, and you like don't share your success, is the vibe. You are really private, okay? You are such private personalities. You hate when someone disrupts your peace, okay? We have the 6 of Wands. So yeah, you guys are like gaining success. You guys are like gaining some sort of recognition, but you don't like show your true identity in front of people. You wear this mask, or you wear this mask for your own protection, because you know that people out there are wolves and they would just, you know, take advantage of you or something. But this person definitely wants to see what's behind those walls, what's behind that barrier that you guys have made for your own security. Not in a bad way. They definitely want to get to know you, every part of you. They want to know everything about you, because they love you and they just want to support you, basically, okay? Because they definitely see you as their star that outshines all others, all right? So they will actually say that to you. I'm definitely seeing that, okay? You guys are working a lot on yourselves right now. So let's clarify the Knight of Cups, okay? We have the 7 of Swords. Okay, so maybe this person ran away. Maybe you're running away from this connection. And someone is holding on to this connection really tightly. You both are holding on to this connection, like, really tightly. You both have really deep feelings for each other. Okay, the love is definitely mutual over here. But they would just say that they were foolish, or they were stupid for running away from you, for treating you the wrong way if they did. Okay, just take whatever resonates. But you are their star. You are the one for them, okay, with the world and... with the Star over here, that's like amazing. And we have the High Priestess. You are really important to them. They would say that, you know, you mean the world to them. You're so freaking important in their lives, and they just love to have you in their life. They want more with you one day, okay? They would want more with you, and they would actually say that they want something stable. Obviously, I just said that, right? So okay, let's get some, wait a second, yeah, let's get some more cards, because this person is like thinking of you all day long, okay? Like, they can't stop thinking about you, is the vibe. They have love fantasies. Okay, we have the 8 of Swords. So right now I feel like you are trapped in some sort of situation. You can't move, okay? You can't do anything. But this person is making the move. This person is like trying to come towards you with honesty, with some sort of clarity, or just with some sort of truth, okay? Because they definitely want to make this work. They want to just make this connection a reality. They can't see you guys apart from each other, okay? We have the 5 of Pentacles. Yeah, they feel left out. They feel like you shut them out, or you just, you know, you are so freaking like cold to them. So, and we have the Ace of Pentacles. So they definitely want some like new beginning with you. If you guys were like had a past where you guys didn't like resonate with each other properly, okay, they definitely want to have a new relationship, or just, you know, start things in a new way, okay? So they definitely want to do this connection right. They want to do right by you, okay? Like, they didn't do it in the past for some of you guys, or it's just that you guys make them feel left out because you are more focused on your own endeavors or your own situation right now. Right now you don't have space for someone else in your life, someone really important, like an important relationship. So I feel like some of you guys are keeping this for the future. That might be the case, or it could be vice versa. It could be a person who is doing that, okay? So just take whatever resonates in your situation, but they definitely want a new beginning, okay? Definitely want to start a new relationship or just, you know, start things over with you in a proper manner, in a proper way. They have a lot of things planned for you. I'm also like getting this energy, and they want to just give to you, see you happy, see that smile on your face, because they really love your smile. They definitely love your smile, like seriously. So they definitely want to make you laugh. They want to feel optimistic. They already feel optimistic in your energy. This is the vibe. Okay, we have door to personal happiness. Wow, like this person like literally would say to you that you're their personal door to happiness and healing. Okay, so some of you guys might be healers or light workers, or just, you know, really spiritually connected. You guys have a really strong intuition. We have contract. Okay, so definitely they want to seal the deal with you. Like they want to make this known that you're theirs. Okay, they want to put the label on this connection. Okay, it's the vibe. So we have attachment. So they definitely feel attached to you, even though you're far from this person. If you guys are far, I'm definitely seeing some sort of distance over here with the world and the five of pentacles. So some of you guys might be at long distance with this person. Maybe you guys have to travel to get to this person, travel through cities or countries even, all right, to get to this person or states. Okay, so yeah, they definitely feel attached to you, and they just don't know. Oh my god, we have the yin and yang card. So they definitely see you as their other half. They see you as their perfect match. Okay, they would literally say that. And we have victory. So they definitely want to have some sort of victory with you in this connection, victory in life with you. Okay, like I said, they want to like explore life with you, go on this journey called life with you, continue this amazing attachment that they have for you, keep investing in it, is the vibe. Okay, so yeah, they feel chained to something. Maybe they are stuck in a situation. Yeah, like they definitely want to come towards you. Like we also had the Knight of Cups in your reading, right? Yeah, Knight of Cups. Yeah, we have it. So they are removing their mask. Like Knight of Cup is all about removing the mask and coming towards the other person with vulnerability and with pure intentions. And that's what this person is doing. Okay, that person is doing the same with you. Okay, this lady over here, if you notice, she's also removing a mask over here. So this person is also removing a mask. Okay, some sort of mask. All right, they just want to be honest with you. They want to be completely clear about this connection, is the vibe. Okay, because they don't want to mess things up with you anymore than they already are. Because I feel like for some of you guys, you have like some sort of past with this person where you guys didn't resonate with each other. I already said that, right? So now let's get some advice for you. We have yes. So this is a yes to your question, if you guys were asking a specific question, or it's just that this person definitely wants to tell you all of this. Okay, that I just said. This is extra confirmation. Peaceful resolution. So some of you guys came here from pile 2 or pile 1. This pile is really similar to pile 1. So if you feel like drawn to watch pile 1, you could watch it for more messages. It's up to you. Okay. So definitely want peace with you. We have remain positive. Just remain positive, because I'm definitely sorry guys. So because I'm definitely seeing that this connection is gonna turn out to be like it's gonna be a positive outcome. Okay, it's gonna like have a happy ending for some of you guys. Okay, for all of you guys, for many of you guys. Okay, so yeah. Now, let's check out the card that you guys chose at the beginning of this reading, okay? We have pause, alright? So, I feel like there's this pause in your connection right now, and this person also wants to say that they are pausing this connection for now, or you are saying this, that, you know, you guys are pausing this connection, okay? Because you need to focus on something else right now. You have something else that you need to take care of, okay? But this person loves you. This person definitely has a lot of love for you. They definitely have a lot of admiration, and they definitely respect you. Okay. So I guess this is all that I have for you guys today. I hope it resonated. If it didn't resonate, you're free to check out the other piles in this reading, or check out more videos on my channel. Love you guys. I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos.